It's Joanna Rissi here, and welcome to my studio. A quick note today about my new favorite mask, which is designed by United Sound and produced by Pepware. The link is in the description. It's nicely lightweight. You can easily wear it, and it doesn't suffocate. It's got nice adjustable ties here at the ear and a wire for the nose. It's got good coverage, but it's not overly heavy. I've got it pulled in just a little bit at the ear. It's really comfortable and relaxed. Now, two things about the masks. Make sure that you allow yourself extra time to get it on. It takes a little bit to get it on. And the other thing is, when it's on, it's a little easier to just leave it there instead of constantly putting your horn down, I think, as many of us are used to. So just get used to counting the rests and leaving it on. So even for Tuba, which we could say is the largest, we're still doing really well. I feel like I have space. It's light. I've used this several times for a distanced live stream event and then another outside distanced service over the holidays, and it worked well. You can still breathe with it on. Today, the link's in my description. Have a great one.